Creative space. New words. Broken blinds. The Thames barrier has breached downstream. This is mega development gone mad. Contemporary art failure in smart suits. We're nothing compared to here in far East London.
Neon floating Chinese restaurant, and a riot of lights swimming in the houseboat bubble wrap sea. A vision of many eyes, ears and noses closing ranks in the establishment of a private hegemony on the market stall of the mind.
So this is our new studio, and this is the future, where the advertising world will be forcefully relocated to leave what's left of the inner city grime to the super real plants, while we do everything we can to avoid employment.
Writing the film in a third floor office in South Quay. It should be set in Miami, not a Docklands winter. Data, Mr. Fraser, and the greater good of the music. We track our progress into debt with soup kitchens and sell our futures to the melting snow.
There's a festival somewhere. There's a Hollywood party. And we are invited. And we are not invited. In America, artists are fleeing New York like walrus rats on extinction alarms.
In Europe, from London, things look even more desperate. Cracked gallery system on emerging academy life support. Entrenched artist elite having their architects build glass barricades in the home counties, while Berlin doesn't exactly have LA sunshine. Capitalism collapses under the worthy words of the artist, and the eye of the storm stills ever faster.